He and Matt Johnson in a hex it away. Kings have three shots. The Minnesota Wild have two. And now we got a scrap. It's Matt Johnson and Flynn. So Flynn's gained a reputation early. And he and Matt Johnson in a heavyweight scrap.
And I think certainly the reputation Flynn is gaining around the league, Bob, is he's not one of those guys. And you see it quite a bit. Most of the times the heavyweights, and you see a couple of uppercut stride. And Matt Johnson ends up on the bottom. I really can't tell if any punch is really connected there. When you talk about style of fighters, Ryan Flinn is proving that he's not going to look to grab onto your shoulders and your elbows and try to tie you up. He's looking to grab on with one hand and throw with the other. And certainly that can be dangerous, go the other way. You see Flinn involved on the shift, and he goes down. Nothing much happening right there, but he knows who's on the ice. Goes for the forecheck. Matt Johnson comes on, and very quick. You see how both guys are kind of leaning. Whoa, they miss. And right there, it looked like both guys threw at the same time, but I don't necessarily think that anyone connected. Game number one for Ryan Flinn. He had kind of a knockout against Brad Brown of the Wild.